Here comes Tressa. She's trying to sell us back the watch that her boyfriend is disputing on his credit card. And we're out $5,000 for a Rolex that we could easily sell in the store for $8,000. Bottom line is, we want this watch back.
So what I would suggest is we give her a loan.
For $1,000.
$1,000.
Let's be honest. I'm saying, listen, here's the deal. It was disputed, so this is what I'm giving you until the dispute's done.
Give her $1,000 and the balance when this thing is over.
Once the dispute is over.
I got it.
Okay, take her over to the window. Ashley, but please.
I promise.
That's going to end bad.
Ashley needs to have Tressa agree to a $1,000 loan and hand over the watch. I don't want to give her any more money than we have to. But if she's coming in, it may be the only chance to get our watch back. And then we'll have the merchandise until the dispute is settled.
Hi.
Say hi.
All right, perfect.
Yeah, she got it.
All right, so here's the thing. The guy that bought it for you disputed the credit card.
No, he didn't. I can put him on the phone for you.
Hold on, Tressa. He did dispute it, so we've never been paid for the watch. And I can give you a loan today for $1,000, but I can only give you more money when the dispute is finally over.
They mailed him a piece of paper to close the dispute.
Do you have the form on you?
No, but I can call him.
Okay, so when you get the form,
I'll just take it back and then.
So I can give you a loan for the $1,000 on the watch.
You're kidding me.
So I can give you the loan for the $1,000.
That's stealing.
No, it's disputed. It's not fully paid for right now. So until we receive the paperwork...
You're wrong right now.
I'm wrong.
You're wrong. So let's do the $1,000 loan, and then I'll be back with the paperwork. And at that time, then you can apologize.
I will never apologize.
Of course not. Honest to God, you are so wrong.
The whole time Tressa was at my window, I'm holding back. I'm trying not to say anything because she had her kids around.
Not a nice person.
That's nice to say to your... How old are you?
Look how you're treating me in front of my kids.
Loan. I'm writing it up right now.
Right.
She's telling her kids that I'm not a nice person. That's something to teach.
It's the truth, isn't it?
I want to call her every name in the book, but she's a customer. And more she, like, looked at me, like, I needed her ass out of my building. There you go. Have a good day.
Bye. So when I come back with the dispute closure ticket,
we'll give you the $1,500. Done with that bitch.